Good afternoon, students. Today we will learn about biomolecules. This is chapter number 9, biomolecules. As the name suggests, biomolecules. So what are these biomolecules? Biomolecules are actually organic compounds that are found normally as essential components of living organisms. So all these molecules will be called biomolecules. Okay, so these are organic compounds. Found as essential components of living organisms. So these are called biomolecules. So how we will know that there are biomolecules inside our body? Look, there are hydrogen, oxygen, carbon, and nitrogen. These are called Big Four because the body of each and every living organism is made up of mainly these four components. That's why they are called Big Four. Now, actually 97% to 99% of the body is of the body of a living organism is comprised of these four elements. That's why they are called Big Four. Despite of this hydrogen, oxygen, carbon and nitrogen, there are certain other materials like sulfur, okay, sulfur, sodium, calcium, magnesium, silicon is found in a very less amount, trace amount is found in within the living body, but still they are present. So these elements are found, these biomolecules are found inside the body of each and every living organisms. Though 97% to 99% are these four, these big four. These big four elements constitute 97% to 99% of the body of living organisms. Okay, so all these molecules are called biomolecules or biological molecules. Now, how we will find there are biomolecules inside our body? Look, in order to study various biomolecules found in living tissues, we have to take a piece of tissue, living tissue, either plant tissue or animal tissue. A certain amount we have to take, then we have to dissolve this. Suppose this is our tissue. Okay, so this, suppose this is liver cell, liver tissue. Okay, so after taking this certain amount of tissue, we have to ground this tissue with ट्राइक्लोरो एसिटिक एसिड, ट्राइक्लोरो मीन्स Cl3CCOOH. ओके सो ट्राइक्लोरो एसिटिक एसिड, यू हैव टू ग्राउंड दिस टिश्यू विद मॉर्टर एंड पेसल इन ट्राइक्लोरो एसिटिक एसिड. आफ्टर दैट व्हेन वी विल स्ट्रेन दिस वॉट एवर वी गेट आफ्टर ग्राउंडिंग, वी विल गेट अ फिल्ट्रेट क्वेश्चन एंड If suppose this is our filter paper, then we will get something that is supernatant. Now, this filtrate will be called acid soluble pool, and the supernatant part will be called acid in soluble pool. Now, this acid soluble pool, this contains chemicals with small molecular mass. Okay, and hence these molecules will be called micro means small, micro molecules. And the supernatant part that are large. Okay. And large contains high molecular weight complex molecules. These will be called macromolecules. Macro means big, micro means small, macromolecules. Okay. So that is how we can separate biomolecules. Okay, separate this into bio micromolecules and bio macromolecules. Okay, micro and macro. Now these micromolecules that are small, that are less that contains less molecular mass, they are mainly monomers. Mono means single. Okay, and these big macromolecules that are insoluble in trichloroacetic acid and molecular mass is more than 800 or 10,000 daltons, they are mainly polymers. Whereas mono means single, poly means many. So what are the monomers and polymers? Monomers are simple sized low molecular weight molecules which cannot be hydrolyzed further into smaller subunits. Okay, suppose this is a monomer and this is if this is a unit of a monomer, you cannot simplify it further, you cannot hydrolyze further this monomer into smaller subunits, it cannot be broken down into smaller subunits. Okay, and what are the polymers? Polymers are formed by the process of polymerization or dehydrate union of repeating subunits of monomers. So if this is a monomer, then there are certain bonds between these monomer subunits and this makes polymers. Okay, so this is these are the monomers and polymers, macro biomolecules, micro biomolecules. Okay, basic idea of biomolecules. This is all about that.